For 75 years, Fresno Pacific University has modeled what it is to be a prophetic community of learners. Education has always been important to the Mennonite Brethren Church. And in 1944, Pacific Bible Institute opened its doors on Van Ness Avenue in Fresno, California, with 28 students. As the educational climate evolved, newly appointed President Arthur Wiebe encouraged his young faculty to rethink their institutional identity. The outcome was the Pacific College Idea, a guiding document that would shape the institution for decades to come. By the 1980s, FPU experienced rapid increase in enrollment and financial support. By 1997, Fresno Pacific College became Fresno Pacific University. By the early 2000s, regional campuses were added in North Fresno, Bakersfield, Visalia, and Merced. In 2010, the Mennonite Brethren Seminary formally became known as Fresno Pacific Biblical Seminary. Today, Fresno Pacific is a vibrant, Christ-centered community and the Central Valley's only accredited Christian university. FPU is equipping generations of students of all ethnicities and cultures with unlimited opportunity. Over the past three quarters of a century, FPU has developed innovative programs, encouraging academic and professional excellence, peacemaking, social justice, ethical leadership, holistic wellness, and spiritual vitality. Today, we celebrate this story of possibility, this story of education, this story of community. It is a story God is writing through each student, faculty, alum, supporter, and friend. Join us as we celebrate Fresno Pacific University and prepare for the next groundbreaking chapter.